New at 5, a local business announcing layoffs. Bedford Reinforced Plastics tells 6 News 40 people got notice on April 4th that they were being laid off. The company says sales are down. The layoffs will hopefully ensure that the company can stay afloat and, quote, remain a viable employer in the community in the future. The company employs 250 people.